Hey everyone, Emmy Hall for TFL Car. We're here at the 2015 New York Auto Show. Now you all know the drill by now. These are one take wonders and going right up to YouTube. So this is a really quick take on the 2016 Kia Optima. Now design wise, this is more of an evolving design. I mean, it's nothing revolutionary. Nothing has really changed. We've got a little bit of a different front fascia with the front with the tiger nose stretched out just a little bit, and also in the rear, the lights, tail lights have been scooping around the fenders just a little bit more. But the interesting news here is in the powertrains. Now you can get the naturally aspirated 2.4 liter four-cylinder, and there's also a 2-liter turbocharged four-cylinder. Now both of those are mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission. But what's interesting is that they're dropping the horsepower. Now on the 2.4 currently, they offer 192 horsepower, but that's dropping to 185, and you also lose some torque as well. In the 2.0 liter, you're losing 27 horses down to 260, sorry, losing 27 horses starting at 274 horses for the generation now, losing 27. The upshot is, you're losing some power. Come on, Kia, what are you doing? Now, we're also getting a 1.6 liter turbocharged four cylinder, and that is going to come with a 7-speed dual clutch transmission. Now, those of you who have driven a Veloster or Forte, you're gonna be very, very familiar with this. Phew, that was a lot to say in one take. Hey, Andre, why don't you take us around? Let's see the new front end. Now we posted earlier our video of Chevy's new Malibu, which pretty much competes directly here with this new 2016 Kia Optima. So which one do you think is better? Why don't you tell us in the comments? Thanks so much for watching. Remember, you've seen it first on TFL Car. Thanks so much. Have a groovy day. Bye.